The former president invested billions of dollars in a border wall that was never going to work or be effective. And